don't think it's deep enough right there for the boat part. But it looks a little too deep for the tank. Try a different spot. Hey there, guys. Now it's a boat. Be nice without the deep mud and the snow, it can make it out of it. Did I jinx it? Now it's stuck. Matthew's little tank boat. Yeah. Not too bad. Yep. I centered. That's its only real problem. It's too low to the ground. Yep. And doesn't have big enough paddles, I think. Uh-oh. Okay, here. Put this down. Here. Not too bad. Got locked up again, huh? Yeah, I guess I centered pretty easy, but it's a quick little machine. Okay, drive it all the way across. Oh! Too soon. There you go. Throws quite the little rooster. Okay, that green thing's probably catching on the bottom. The big green bump. That is Matthew's tank that he insists on running me over with. Yeah, its main downfall is it's not got much, it doesn't have any ground clearance. Kind of gets hung up on everything.